security wing too. And it looks like they locked me out.
Then we have to force our way in. See anything?
Hmm? Construction. There might be another way. Oh, no one will see me coming as I sneak into this trap. Going loud, it seems.
Die.
No problem, guys.
Stop him!
Anymore. You got this, Chai. Check out construction for a back door.
Positive reinforcement.
Pressing matters. Might there be anyone here who knows how to fix the coffee machine? It's only giving out decaf, and with this amount of documentation I need to get through... What? Firmware? Why does the coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about spectral work?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
we go.
Got eyes on him. Here's your ticket in.
Mission report. Just go up.
Up?
Up.
That's it?
Looks like Corsica's in her office and it's on the top floor. Hence, up.
There's gotta be a catch.
Oh, there is. But it's not about your route.
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong-arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Cinnamon's right. But we need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
I told you not to fool around when working. Don't work? Nah, it don't look like it from here.
Going up is very up. And I just lost the quick way.
Oh, the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Send any security available to capture him, or at least stall him. I need quiet time right now.
Need help?
Try this out!
rundown on Corsica?
Let's see. Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor. All the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Vandalay 6 months ago.
Did seem like she's been trying to prove herself to Kale since we ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for head of security.
Hey, a joke from Peppermint. Wherefore?
Security employees, I removed access from elevators temporarily. Please make use of the stairs. It is a healthy alternative.
Get up! Ready for this? My sleeves.
more out-of-sync security notes.
Your specialty, Miss Peppermint. You must be so excited.
Very.
Come on!
Come on!
Richard Peppermint!
Light him up!
Here we go!
Need help?
Pick it up!
Try this out.
Peppermint, come on!
Let's go!
Peppermint!
Yeah!
To get back to work right now.
Let me out.
Getting that password.
We're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Oh, Peppermint. Corsica's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that. Macaron, any ideas?
Interesting. That's not any of our standard models. I'll look into it. But whatever it is, we aren't getting in there now.
Bet you thought I was dozing off. Not me, lad.
You got the wrong guy. Knock some hard-working energy back into that model over there.
That new model robot keeps yelling at me to keep working. But it keeps giving me its work to do.
Check out that dude over there. One of the old models sent over from production. Barely knows what he's doing. Bet he's in awe of my skills.
Better roll up my sleeves.
Thank you.
Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth. Things left.
All right, I'm putting a stop to this.
That's not bad.
Let me know when you decide to give up.
Right, fantastic. Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking. We don't have a plan.
Just give us a second.
Go get him, guys!
Kirk.
Why the negative angle? What about trying to reason with her?
The woman who's trying to kill me with lasers?
Well, I got a good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Jai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
You got this, Mac.
Go, Jai.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Suffering from power outages, please wait. Power will not return until excessive laser usage is finished.
There are more of these than I thought. I wonder if I can find all of them.
Oh dear, what a bind.
laser button. Man, this is gonna be a long night.
Go up. Please include a note about distance.
I was afraid of your famous shortcuts, so I kept it simple.
Like that's her office. Man, what a commute. You got this, Matt.
Cold?
Peppermint, come on!
Let's go!
Peppermint!
No problem, guys.
Help me!